Welcome back to Monday Night. Uh-oh.
Might not be a friendly welcome.
Cleveland, Ohio! CM Punk! Welcome to Monday Night Rollins. I hope you know how incredibly fortunate you are to even be standing in this ring right now. But could you just do me just one little favor, just one thing, please? Don't you dare call this place your home. You abandoned this place 10 years ago. Not only did you abandon it, but you actively tried to tear it down. You spent 10 years slandering me, slandering every single person back in that locker room, and then you want to walk back in here and call this place your home? This is not your home. This is my home! I've been here. Everybody in the back, those are my brothers and sisters. Everybody here, everybody watching at home, that is my family, and this is our home. And I will do everything within my power to protect it from people like you. Let me make one thing perfectly clear. I don't want there to be any confusion. I know I'm a bit worked up. I want everybody to understand. I'm going to say it plainly with every fiber in my being. I hate you. But if you're going to be a part of WWE again, then I want you on Monday Night Raw. Because the truth always comes out, pal. The truth always comes out. I know, you know, everybody else knows. This is your last chance. And so, one of two things is gonna happen. Either you're gonna expose yourself, you're gonna self-destruct like you always do, and I'll be the first person in the back to slam the door shut on your legacy. Or if by some miracle you have changed, and you've got any gas left in this old tank, maybe one day you'll be lucky enough to stand across the ring from me in a World Heavyweight Championship match. And then I will expose you for the fraud that you are. I will show you that there are levels to this. I will wrestle circles around you, and I will let you understand in real time what it means to be the best in the world.
Are you done? That's your one pass to stand here and speak to me disrespectfully without me coming after you. I have never asked for anything to be handed to me, and I've always done things stubbornly the hard way, and I'm here to do that. Adam Pearce, where you at? We're making things official. We might as well make it official. CM Punk is entering the Royal Rumble. And when CM Punk wins, maybe, Seth, it's you he's coming after.
CM Punk is now part of the Monday Night Raw roster. He is exclusive to Monday Nights, which leads to intriguing matchups, perhaps, of what we just saw. But how about the passion, the emotion of our World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins? We are in for a hell of a ride.